our hearts know in silence the secrets of the days and the nights. But our ears thirst for the sound of our heart's knowledge. That we would know in words that which we have always known in thought. That we would touch with our fingers the naked substance of our dreams.
Beautiful, true.